The heavy smoke, meantime, could be seen in a North Philadelphia neighborhood this morning as crews responded to a basement fire. This was the scene about 7 a.m. on the 4900 block of 9th Street. The Philadelphia Fire Department says crews fought that blaze from the outside of the home. It was under control by 7:20. No injuries were reported.